kettlebell front rack alternating lunge. You're going to step into a forward lunge, back into a reverse lunge, making sure to control the descent in each direction.